नमस्कार। वॉकिंग विल टेक यू टू गुड हेल्थ वन स्टेप एट अ टाइम। अ डेली वॉकिंग इन द मॉर्निंग और इवनिंग वुड बी क्वाइट बेनिफिशियल फॉर योर ओवरऑल हेल्थ। वॉकिंग नॉट ओनली विल हेल्प यू टू रिड्यूस वेट बट ऑल्सो रिप मैनी मोर साइंटिफिकली प्रूवन बेनिफिट्स। अ फास्टर पेस कैन हेल्प यू टू लूज कैलोरीज क्विकली। हाउ मच वन शुड वॉक इन अ डे टू गेन all the other benefits. Understand, walking too slowly or too quickly, it might be harmful to your body rather than giving you more benefits. According to studies, if you could walk 100 steps per minute, you are walking fast enough to gain visible fitness benefit. There is no fixed distance. It all depends on your body weight, age, and other medical conditions. So, in today's video, we will discuss how much one should walk depending upon your health. First, lower blood sugar levels. Walking is a wonderful technique, I would say must, to regulate blood sugar level. In diabetic patients with type 2 diabetic and gestational diabetes or pre-diabetic condition, person should walk for 15 to 30 minutes after meals to control post-meal blood sugar, especially when meals contain substantial amount of carbohydrates. Make sure you are walking in a moderate speed. Make walking after meals part of your daily routine. After every walk, test your blood sugar level to ensure that it has not gone too low. Second, cardiac health. Walking can improve your cardiorespiratory fitness and its functioning. Walking raises your heart rates, which automatically would decrease your blood pressure. It enhances your overall circulation and improves your heart health over time. Take 2000 steps in the morning or evening. This should be done at one go, which is approximately 20 minutes walk, either in the morning or evening daily. Understand, walk at a slow pace if you have cardiac weaknesses. Take a pause and sit down immediately if you feel breathless. But if you are healthy and want to prevent cardiac problems, then walk briskly. Third, reduce obesity. Walking is a simple, natural, and non-strenuous form of cardio. Walk briskly for an hour every day or 30 minutes twice a day to burn those extra calories. If you are not used to walking regularly, then start with 15, 20 minutes to 30 minutes and then slowly increase the timing. Slowly even increase the pace of your walking, and that would help in burning calories every day. Most importantly, if you want to lose weight along with walking, then watch your calorie intake. Make some changes in your dietary habits and then only it would be easy to lose weight. Walking regularly would really improve one's health and longevity. So, take a 30 minutes or longer walk every day, or at least a few times a week. However, you should start walking at a distance which you feel comfortable and slowly increase your distance and pace over time. Understand one thing very clearly, that excess of anything is like a poison. Try and understand this simple example. There was one person who used to walk at the Jew beach from Warsaw till Khardanda twice in the morning. He would just enjoy walking. He would just enjoy that sea and the water and the breeze, and he would just love it. But then whole day, he would be sitting at one place in his office throughout till 11 o'clock, managing with workers since he had his own factory, shouting at somebody, getting disturbed by somebody, things are going wrong, so getting disturbed by something. Now, if you are going to live life like that, do you think walking is going to help you? Person will have to make changes in his thinking. If you are going to shout and howl and getting disturbed by everything, you can't remain healthy. You may be walking every day. You may be walking more. Don't do anything in excess. Person should learn to take trying situation in a balanced way and learn how to live life also correctly. But walking is something which is definitely mildest and best exercise. Everybody should be walking. We are structured in such a way that we should be walking. In Vedas it is mentioned, charaiveti, charaiveti. Be on your move. Don't stay at one place. Go ahead, walk. So walk, stay healthy, stay fit, and keep walking. Namaskar.